Hello everybody, and we're about to continue our Let's Play series of Xuan Yuan Sword 7. Let's see where adventure's going to be taking us next. Okay, in our last episode, we were able to get into the big temple and solve some puzzles, and are progressing along, and we're seeing what we're going to find within the temple. That does not sound good. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Guess we're blocking here. Blocking seems to be working. The fight definitely got easier once we started blocking instead of dodging. Okay, escort. Oh, that's pretty cool. I'll do a quick save while we're already in here. See what's over this way, real quick.
This is the spirit?
Yes, it is. 仙儿在此地稍候，我去去就回。嗯。天下key。
小家伙，你长得真好看。这鼎也好漂亮，是你的家吗？
真好啊！我碰得到你，小家伙真可爱。这么快就交上朋友了？嗯。接济坛一用，省去不少功夫。
仙儿，来这儿站好。Interesting, looks like some type of mannequin.
待会儿你就站在这儿，不管发生什么事情，别动。嗯。别怕，阿兄在这儿。
如何？That's like she's embodied the mannequin now.
Well, that's pretty cool.
Looks
like it's the same.
Monsters won't be able to sense her as easily.
Wood body is a little different.
灯初上，夜未央。我才唱两句呢。小丫头，<笑>走吧，咱们去上山。嗯。黑火分作九鼎，威力难以估量。若九鼎融合，便能毁灭世界。 即使能勉强控制。
我们的人会因此被黑衣反噬。
That doesn't look good.
We defeated the Black Horde. I thought everything would be over. But the remnants of the war still left an injury. The wound will fade with time, but it will not be healed.
Okay, companion equipment. Oh, pretty cool. So we have Taishi and Zhao and Shang. Okay, let's use the Leaf Spirit Incense. It's got better attack and defense. There we go. Oh, I can change the appearance of things. Okay, Clockwork Owl. We can throw like bombs, it looks like. Okay, pretty cool.
Okay,
let's try this out. Oh, not close enough. Some new abilities, which is pretty awesome.
前面有个小村落，咱们过去问问。What
is under the bridge? Not much. I think there would have been something over here. Maybe this way.
Oh,
There we go, and we have a new ability over here too. Let's try the, it was like a wolf stance. Let's just test it out. So it's a lunge of some kind. Okay, awesome. Get back on the path that we were on and cross the bridge. Okay, another fast travel site. Reached our way over to Shanky. Okay, let's see what we got going on for Elysium. We need those items. I don't think we'll find. Potentially. See what we got going on. Okay, iron would be good. And cotton. Okay, we have enough cotton. Three more iron. There we go. Increase damage resistance. Okay, we're getting further along. Oh, there we go. Level 3. Increased damage resistance by 10%. Okay, awesome. Thank you. almost didn't see this. Looks like we are on some type of wanted list.
老张，你们在看什么呀？
几位大人来贴了榜文。有看到通缉要犯吗？
Soldiers down now.
Fanzi Taishi Zhao, Zizi Xu, Chang Li Shi. Billy Ju Fasila. She you eat him shoot the Guansima.
I shall shoot your ten shoot Jilly Joe, Tabitam and Ding Shalama. She will lend Lila Ashu. Her tea will eat the amount of bomb bushel.
刚刚也是，没事的，香儿，不用太勉强自己。阿兄会保护你的。哎呀，这也算不上什么事儿。你看，文叔和博生也被通缉了。壮士，啊，壮士是绿林军的豪杰嘛。小人郑佐，片为此地里正，仰慕绿林军的英雄豪杰已久。
我不是绿林军，一样一样。我等饱受朝廷官吏欺压，苦不堪言。见到壮士刚刚出手，真是大快人心呐。我也只是为了自保而已。
此地不宜谈话，壮士不妨进屋一叙。也好，我也有些事情想要请教。请。
Can't do that action at the moment. We have to go into the cabin.
Fang才听壮士谈到刘家二位将军，您真不是绿林军的豪杰？虽与他们有过数面之缘，但我不是。那壮士可曾听说，绿林军是否会往商气这边过来？不清楚，不过我听说。 接下来，绿林军或许会往宛城去。我等受朝廷官吏欺压已久，一直期待绿林军能来收复此地。可惜呀，壮士刚刚说，有事情要问。
郑老丈可知商山在何处？往西边出了村子。
河对面那座大山，便是商山了。要怎么过河？沿着河往上游走，有一处渡口可以过河。其他地方都听闻妖魔频生之事，商气这儿感觉倒是平安。是有位绿衣女子来过村子，提醒咱们不要贸然上山。也多亏了她，没听说过有村人受妖魔袭击。
Interesting.
绿衣女子。
是, 背着一把金色大剑,
我本也想向他致谢，哪知隔日他便不见踪影了。你说商契这儿受朝廷官吏欺压已久，怎么回事？哎，还能是什么事？官差们横征暴敛，不服的全都押走，再没回来的。不知咱们这儿南阳一带没给绿林军收走的地方。
都是这样，多谢款待，告辞了。
壮士这就要离开了？
去商山。小人有一事告知，且听小人一言。壮士是否见过一种精怪，名唤先知，平时埋在土里，与寻常植物无异，若是太过靠近，便会受其攻击。
略有耳闻。
一般人不知道，但我们商契这儿祖传一种秘制调香，采百年仙脂云盖，调和蕙草与其他七种香草，制成弱菌香。便
是这炉熏香吗？
正是。这又与我何干？不急，且听小人娓娓道来。这弱菌香，不单单是气味雅致芬芳。
品质还可以消忧解愁，活络气血，延年益寿。只可惜百年仙芝不能常得。啊，郑老丈是想托我狩猎仙芝？呵呵呵，
并非如此。壮士的身手了得，小人是真心钦佩。但壮士杀了几名官差，就这么一走了之。若是绿林军打算接管商契， 那倒也不坏，但又偏不是。如今几名官差死在此处，朝廷问罪下来，小人该如何回答？This
is not going well.
恐怕现在只会问小人村里借几颗人头充数。若菌香，香则香矣，但药性霸道。 品香前必须服下佐药，否则不到半盏茶，便会手足酸麻，
and we're paralyzed.
阿兄，壮士，小人不晓得您与李军有何过节，但杀人成义的道理是不会错的。你既杀人，便要有被杀的准备。借你人头，保我商契百姓忠诚。
香儿。
阿兄，死了！死了！我只是想打晕他的，他要杀你，我没有办法，我杀人了。没事，谢谢你，小儿。
他既要杀害无辜，反倒被杀了，也怨不得谁。虽然被阿兄安慰了，却没什么感觉呢。可能我还不太适应这木头身体。你
再忍耐一下，等我们放出那位大王，就没问题了。
He was definitely not a good guy.
Finally, we found the way to the路了。希望那些墨者不要太难缠。我们走吧。
This is actually a pretty good stopping point for us. We're about 30 minutes in, And we've made some pretty good progress within the story. So in our next one, we will keep progressing along and do a little more exploring of the village. I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in, and we'll be talking again real soon.